time for your high-tech update from the AT&T U-verse studio.
The site is called Elo, kind of like hello without the H, and right now it's just a tiny blip in the social media landscape, but its founders promise a better experience, which has many users lining up to get in. We have a love-hate relationship with Facebook. We love how it helps us keep in touch with our friends. We hate how it tracks us and all those privacy issues. Enter Elo, a new social network with a promise, no ads.
Elo launched in August with a team of 7, gaining attention for several reasons. The big one, it's ad-free. By default, every post is public, underneath comments and view counts. Very much a work in progress. There's no mobile app yet, and new features are being added daily.
Just like when Facebook first started, Elo is invite only at this point, and the founders say the waiting list is thousands long. If you want to learn more about this new social network, go to the website. It is thetechreport.tv. I'm Rich DeMuro.